What's up, guys? We are back with another vlog today slash tonight, and got a little bro in the cut. What's popping?
Yo, what's happening, guys? Out here about to polish the rims.
Damn, my boy got hiccups like crazy. About to polish the wheels, give the wheels a little wipe down before that yearly vlog, Dinos Get Down. You already know how it goes. Let's get into it. Let's get these wheels polished, cleaned up for him. But this year, we're just rolling with the dad's whip and the OBS. Didn't bring my whip this year. I sold my rims before Dinos, and I didn't get some in time. But it's all good. We'll be back bigger and better next year, right?
Yep.
So let's polish these wheels. I'm just gonna stand by and watch, supervise, you know? So let's go. Sheesh, my boy. Sheesh. My boy getting down, huh? Feed me?
Feed me.
Zesty. Here's the before, looking kind of rough. I wanna see the after. I wanna see you at work, cuz.
Go take a shower. Get some
shit out.
Oh, there's that truck that's right here
at
this other motel.
Okay,
it's like
that
my
folks,
remember?
Better take off your halo and shit. Your shit from the dash. Just so we got that before look. Got that before look, right? Alright, about to go get in a little bit of grub in there and let's see. Now look at the after, guys. A la verga, se ventiló. Oh shit, homie. What the? Ready? Pull up to Dino's tomorrow. So my boy finished polishing up the wheels. We're headed to Dino's. Let's go. Let's get it. So we made it. We're in line for Dino's. We got the Chase Snow.
Chase, no
hole,
boy.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. At the Mamalona, I'll drop the Dinos, bro. Shit. Here we are. We're gonna have a good time. Check out all the dope rides today.
And get it cracking with y'all. So let's go. Let's get it.
What you think, bro?
About a sleeper,
yeah,
dog.
Listen, shit. That's crazy, huh? Not your typical Impala, bro. Shit's cool. Told you it's like nothing, a lot of OBSs out, huh?
Need that hood. Hey, yeah. Anybody out there find a plastic thing for a bumper? Let me know. Cause I need that shit.
You saying it?
Shit, listen.
You got the, that's, what is that? Your radiator? Your,
my radiator showing, bro. I got everything showing, bro. If anybody can find a plastic piece that goes right there, let me know. I need that.
Just let order me. It.
$40,
$50, give me money, I'll sponsor you. Alright, if I can get it cheaper if someone finds it.
Let's
save
some money, bro.
We'll
go to a junkyard.
Oh, no. I really fuck with this truck, bro, right here. Yeah, that's nice. Let's go check it out. Let's go check it out. Guys, made it into Dino's, posted up. Got my whiskeys.
Ready to hit the show today.
Get it cracking.
It's packed. Get in. Real packed. So yeah. Got I-Rod in the cut. The low drop.
She's not low enough. She's not low
dumping.
Enough.
She's not low enough. You don't think you should put your wheel straight? Cool. Yeah, cuz. Get on your shit, bruh. Yeah, got some sick ass trucks out here, you know, always.
Bringing you the yearly vlog of Dinos. So you know how we do it. You know how it goes down. If you've been here before, hit a freak. Drop a comment. Throw some love.
Look at this shit. Look, yeah. Sick ass rides.
So let's get into it today.
Thinking, bro, you just ate. Panza llena, huh? So we're out here. Some boy sneaks. Think about the tow truck, bro.
Goddamn tomato up in there.
Mm-hmm. Check out this. Damn.
All right, guys, so little big brother over here wants to drive my truck. He's gonna move it. He wants to drive it. Wants to know what it's like to be low.
Doing, cuz? Hey, so what happened right now?
What, the fact that I'm a big bag or that my dash is broken?
No, the fact you're a big bag. What did they come ask you or what?
They're like, where the food at? Like, you've been here a while, but I think you really meant to say if I've been big for a while. Should have told them, yeah, I've been big past 18 years of my life. Yeah, he's trying not to be mean. He's trying to ask if I've been here a while.
You're gonna finish wiping down the truck and then go check out the rest of the show. Let's get it. What's that you think we should get next for the truck? I really like this pattern, dog. Because the ones we just had, I low-key really like these spikes.
Low-key go hard.
Where are those ones?
ver qué ganamos.
Sick ass Peter boot. Shit. Let's see. Oh, it's nice, bro. Just sick, huh?
I don't understand, bro. The seats are that low. I don't understand how you can see over there.
You can't see shit. We wrecking shit. That's what we're doing. Out here cooking up some weenies. We forgot our spatula, but mira con el fork. Todo bien, que no? Yes, sir. Get some little chow down and then we'll keep on getting it.
So guys, that's a wrap for Dinos 2024. As you saw, I had to get away, had to go do some shoots, but Dad and Pops, how was it? How was the rest of the show?
It was good, not bad.
Yeah.
Kind of wrapped up a little early.
We're going to check out these trucks that are parked outside the hotel. Look, take a look.